The next question I have from sister, she's asking if she can make a vlogs without showing a faces of a cooking channel. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. For a woman, it is very obligated that her face is should not be seen. And many scholars also say that the voice of a Muslim woman is also a fault in a hijab. So rather a Muslim sister should not be showing the face, because as we read in Surah Nur from the Quran, it has a very clear commandment from Allah that the Muslim woman should cover themselves, and the non-mahrams, like the opposite sex of men, they should lower the gaze whenever they see a woman. So for women, the Quran has a very clear answer: the woman should be lower the gaze. Now there's a dispute and there's a conflict between the scholars. Some of them say okay, the eyesight should be seen, and some of them say it has to be covered from the top to the down, and the opposite sex should not be seeing the sister. So more the accepted opinions of those scholars are the woman should be covered from the top to down, because one of the hadith when the prophet because one of the hadith when the revelation of this verse was being came from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then right away all the sahabiyas, they tore off the fabric and just they put it on themselves to cover themselves. So this has a very clear answer: the woman face should not be seen. So those women, the vlogs that being so for those sisters who has a vlogs and they are being producing this type of the videos where their faces being visible and they're doing the makeups and all these things, this is totally forbidden, and they are expecting to increase their subscribers and the views and to get the monetizations from that. That risk coming from when you're presenting something against Allah, that risk, particular risk, is not halal. If you want to do something, you want to make a vlog, yes, you can make a cooking channel or you can make an educational channel, something that you're teaching, but your face is not visible. And as much as possible, your hands should be not be visible, and try to focus on something what you're trying to present in your challenge that is completely permissible. And also you can filter the monetization areas, and you need to block all those categories where you see all those the forbidden categories being showing up on your channel. This should be forget. So try to maximize those restrictions so that type of advertisement should not be popping up on your channel. So rather you're trying to restrict yourself as much as possible. But when it comes to the showing a face, that is forbidden. It is not allowed to show the face, either it's a Facebook, it's a social media, it's a YouTube or whatever. It's not allowed to show for a Muslim woman, because Allah has given a special identity to a Muslim woman to be protected under the protection of Allah. And also try to maximize your restrictions, and the hands and the arms should not be visible, or other body parts. And also another thing, even your face is covered, and also if you're moving around the camera and your body figure is being showing, let's say you're wearing some type of clothes and that's being too tired, and all your curves of your body is being visible to opposite sex from the field. Now think about this: you're making a video and there's a millions of people watching you like this. You are getting a sin for that. It's not you getting a reward, you're getting a monetization or anything, but you rather you're getting a sin. So rather you're not supposed to be showing your body, you're not supposed to be showing your face. And if you want to show something, it has to be something an educational, it has to be something like a cooking channel where the camera should be focusing on something, what is on the stove, whatever it's been cooking, and you're trying to say something and you have an educational, that's much better, because that becomes like a sadaqa jari, because you're making something very good so other people are learning from you. But making something kind of like a useless vlogs and stupid vlogs, like people having a fun, entertainment, music, movies, this is all haram. This is not permissible. Even it's our brothers or it's even a sister, this is not allowed. But for the sister, it's not even allowed to show their faces at all on YouTube. And but yes, you can make your videos and or anything, but teaching channel that you can do some education for people who can understand, they can learn something from you and become a sadaqa jari for yourself. Oh.